Alright, let's go down the stairs.
Oh, those are my souls here. That's right.
Yep. If you have an Estus, you might want to kill.
I do. Just not yet. Okay, so were those the guys that were throwing the firebombs at us before, or where are they?
Yeah, and these are the dogs.
Hang on.
I don't have throwing knives.
Blech.
Yeah, try and lure them. I was gonna say, try and lure them over here. Let's try and get them one at a time. Yeah, lure that guy. Yeah, have him come up here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. He's dead. Alright.
Halberd.
Next. I dropped the halberd. Fuck you. He dropped his weapon.
Oop.
Jumpy
nice
jump.
Try.
Come on. Do your jumpy jump again. No? Okay, I'm gonna backstab you.
My turn.
Oh!
Butt stab!
Cool. Who's left? This guy over here by the door. Oh, he found you. Damn it, I wanted to do a jump thing. Ah!
Butt stab!
Alright, this. You know who probably threw the firebomb? The guy that was up on that ledge up there.
Yeah. You wanna know what this game should be called? This game should be called Butt Souls, not Dark Souls.
Butt Souls?
I keep stabbing things in the butt.
Because of all the backstabs, yeah.
It's not even a backstab, it's a butt stab.
Anything over here? Nothing? What's over here?
Nothing.
Alright, I don't think there's anything else in here.
There's
not
right here. Oh, an Estus shard.
Oh yeah, that's the Estus shard I was thinking of. The other one. Okay. That guy's a little tough. You see this guy around this fountain? He's a little tough. But you can still be backstabbed and stuff. Drop down there. We can take the. You know. You know what we should do? We should go back and take that ladder because we can get down to his area easier that way.
Well, let's do that.
Plus, there might be a few other things we can get. Here?
Yeah, I got that thing there.
This way.
Which way? That way.
Up the stairs, yeah. All right, because this goes back to over
here. In here. There's something in here. No, there's nothing in here. Just gotta make sure about myself.
I know. Yeah, we go this way. Now we go down this ladder.
Knight's first. Squishy's last.
Whop. There's a guy right here. Stab. The guy that crawls up the thing. Stab. Got him. I killed both of them before he even came down here.
Well, I kind of waited.
Alright, so we ready to take on this guy?
Oh yeah.
Where is he?
Just gotta make sure I break all these armors.
There's a couple embers around here if you want to pick them up real quick.
I'll wait till after we kill this guy.
Alright, if you're sure. Hi.
I think he sees me.
Coming after me. Nope,
he is
coming after me. Come on. Show your back. Show your back. There you go.
Yeah! Alright, let's see if he turns around. Yes, he does.
Yes. Oh! Uh-oh.
Butt soul!
Yeah! God, we made him a frickin' joke! I love it. I love it.
Uh-oh. Oh, I got a rapier.
Oh, there's a guy behind you. I'll handle this.
See, you stabbed him in the butt too! Are you sure you're seeing it right, that you're stabbing him in the back, or does it show you stabbing him in the butt?
It looked like the back. I mean, maybe he's just short. I don't know.
And that's another ember. Okay.
Yeah, there's like two embers here, and then the rapier.
I wonder how many guys died. Right. Yeah, I got the rapier.
Okay, so now, very important, we need to get you a shortcut, which is up here.
Whoa!
Guy behind you. Over here.
I thought I heard somebody.
Butt stab! Yeah, he is hitting them in the butt.
Told you!
Well.
I told you!
Yeah, let's go up here. Up here. Hey, over here. Over here! Other way. You don't want to go that way, that's towards the boss. The boss is like literally right down those stairs down there.
Okay.
You want this item, and then you want to jump for that item. And if you miss, you'll go down to where that big fat guy was. Alright, there you go. I think you have to go down there anyways, though.
Sacrifice.
There's no way. Oh, yeah, you gotta go down that way anyways. Alright, so just meet me back over here.
Okay, I'm safe.
Just meet me back over by these stairs.
And I'm back.
Okay, now there's gonna be one guy here, but then there's gonna be an ambush of like four.
I just used an Estus.
That's fine. Here they come. Oh, here they come! Gotcha. There we go, all dead.
I killed at least half of them before you.
Is there an item here? I think there's an item here.
Doesn't look like it. There's no. Seems to be a lever of some sort right here.
Yeah, let's get on. There's no item here. Let's go on the elevator. Or, you know, I'll pick it up for you.
Wait, what? Oh, so that's.
It's an elevator.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh, hold on. I'm coming back down. I'm coming back down. But this is your shortcut. But you need to come up here because you have to open the door. I can't open it. There we go.
Oh, it's one of those switch levers.
Yeah, it is.
It's a foot trap. It's a trap!
Okay, now there's an item here. It should be right here.
Okay.
Item.
Yep, I see that. Okay, hang on.
Item!
Barrel! All
right, and then the
barrel! Barrel!
And then, remember the first bonfire? This was the other way. Like, we took the one way, this is the other way. Oh my. I'm just gonna backstab you, is that okay?
Ooh, no. He almost hit you.
Bye bye. Okay, but this goes up, but these stairs go up the other way. Where,
yeah,
like, this is the other way you would go.
I remember.
Hi, doggy. Ow. Hi, dog. Out of here.
Running!
Guy.
Running!
That dog's following us. The dog's following us. I got him. Did you get the crossbow guy? He's up here.
Hang on.
I can get him. I was gonna say I can get him. There's a way you can drop down over here to get him.
I know.
Oh, you killed him already.
You wanna get the
now,
guys that are over there now?
Where are you? Do you wanna go that way? Because there's another one of those things that transform.
Yeah, I know.
Down this way.
Let's
it's
get
up
him.
To you.
Let's get him.
Alright.
My turn. Oh, dude, nope, didn't work.
I'll get him. I was like, I'll get him.
Wait, did he drop something?
You know what's funny, too? You know what's funny? This entire time, I haven't even used one Estus.
I had to.
I know, you did. You're...
Ow.
Ow. Now I might have to. Hi. You gonna transform or no? Okay, he's not transforming.
Okay. He was in the process of, but he didn't.
I mean, I just killed him before he did, so it was like, okay, if you don't want to. There you go. Got everybody.
Want to know what would be really cool?
Now I need to use one.
A really cool thought would be is if they decided to go, like, a magical bow user.
Yeah, they're, I don't know. I don't know all the weapons in this game, so I can't tell you.
Wait, where do we need to go? Oh yeah, boss.
Back down this way. Yeah, back this way. Because we just got you the shortcut. It's a nifty shortcut. Hold on, wait for me.
Uh-oh.
No! I'm good.
Hi. How are you? Goodbye! Ow, that actually hurt. Why did that hurt?
You took fall damage.
That makes no sense. We were just right there. How did it hurt that much?
Alright. Now, before we go to the boss, we're gonna go the other way. I feel. But there's a couple soldiers of the cape variety that we have to
I see
get.
Him.
Yeah.
Let me guess.
A spear guy
beyond
and a sword
that,
guy.
Beyond that is the boss, isn't it?
No, this way's the boss. This
that
way gets
boss?
You an item to the next area. But I want to kill these guys. Hi!
Behind you.
Oh god. Aggroed the other one. This isn't good. Ow. Keep these guys. Oh, come on! I'm gonna die. Can you take another Estus? Come on, enough with that shield bash. Die already, holy crap.
Whew. All right. I need to use my second, ashen flask.
Oh, there's a fog. It's a fog door. I guess you can't...
That doesn't...
I guess you can't go that way yet.
It's not fog for me.
For me, it's a fog door. Because... Let me tell you a little bit of a spoiler. There's a woman in there, right? She... If you talk to her, she gives you a banner, right? But if you kill her, and you put a... If you kill her and you put a chalice in back of her chair, you'll fight a boss that's technically supposed to be like your 8th or 9th boss of the game.
Oh.
Yeah, so don't kill her. But you can go in there and talk to her and get a banner, because you're gonna need the banner anyways to get to the next area. So I'd go talk to her right now. Now technically there's another one of these soldiers over here, but I don't feel like fighting them.
The wait has been long, unkindled one.
And can see I can't
I
come
Emma,
in with you.
High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here.
Really.
They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay, I got the banner.
Okay, just leave. You don't really need to do anything else. Just don't kill her, because if you kill her, then you're gonna initiate stuff. Alright, now, before we go, there is a guy here that's like a red-eye knight, but he's tougher than the guys we fought with the red capes. But I think he drops something. It's up to you.
He looks like he's in blue. Oh, got red eyes!
He just buffed himself. He's gonna do more damage now. Hit him! Let him come after you.
Whoa. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, does he? Oh!
He does.